Ladies and gentlemen, it's wonderful for us to be here in Wellington, Kansas tonight.